What's up guys, it's me Dan Cabrera, welcome back to my channel and it's another The Unboxing Day. Today we're gonna unbox the Volume 4 ng Demon Series ng Demon Slayer line. We have here the villain, Upper Moon 3. We have here Akaza. Let's go. First of all, if you're new to this channel, please do hit that like button, subscribe button, and also that notification bell for you to be updated whenever we have a new The Unboxing video. So again, shout out sa ating t-shirt for the day. We have here Tanjiro, designed by Doodle Toons. Make sure to check their Facebook and Shopee pages. So napakaangas ng mga designs nila ng mga anime shirts. So make sure to check them out, support them, show them some love. So yun. This is not a sponsored video by them, but I'm promoting them dahil magaling talaga and maganda yung quality ng kanilang shirt. So yes, Doodle Toons, baka naman. So, and if you're wondering kung saan ko nabibili itong mga figures nito, I got this one from GeekLovePH. GeekLovePH is an online store based in the Philippines who sells 100% authentic figures. So mandali nila kausap. So check nyo na lang yung kanilang Facebook, website, and Instagram. So message lang kayo doon, i-assist nila kayo agad. So yun, let's get it on with the unboxing of this figure. Tara! Yes guys, na-unbox na natin itong Volume 4 from the Demon Series ng Demon Slayer line. So ito yung mga kalaban, no? So una natin na-unbox, we have already Muzan, we have Rui yung Volume 2, and then si Enmu yung Volume 3. So ito na yung Volume 4, no? So napakaganda, very simple lang. Ang ganda ng pattern, no? I didn't expect na ganito yung pattern niya lalabas and yung muscles niya. Pati yung wave ng hangin sa likod na details, no? Sobrang okay din. Akala ko, ano lang, alam mo yun, medyo simple na figure. Pero ito, kahit na malinis yung pagkagawa sa kanya, hindi sobrang putok ng muscles. Ang ganda. Maganda yung paint job niya, especially dun sa mata. When you close it up, yung details ng kanyang mata, yung Upper Moon 3, which is yung level ng ranking nila dun sa mga villain, isa siya sa pinakamataas, no? So, very detailed yung nasa mata niya and yung face niya nananakal ganun, and same yun dun sa gilid na face. Tapos dun sa mga rope details sa likod, yung beads niya sa paa, sobrang okay din ang pagkagawa. So far, okay, maganda. Good job Banpresto, ang galing talaga. And yes, that's it. So far, kung di nyo pa napapanood yung Mugen Train movie, watch it, nandun siya. He is versus Rengoku, so hindi ko na sasabihin sa inyo. If ever na hindi nyo pa napapanood, so watch it, napakagandang movie nun. Connected siya doon sa Mugen Train arc na season 2 rin. And sa ngayon talaga, napakaganda ng Demon Slayer. And kakatapos lang ng season 3. So kung napanood nyo yung mga nangyari, comment down below. Sobrang angas ng animation, sobra, grabe. Sobrang solid, no? Talagang kaabang-abang na yung mga susunod na mangyayari sa anime. So, yes. Tuloy-tuloy lang tayo sa pag-collect. And kung di pa kayo nakasubscribe sa akin channel, please do hit that like button, subscribe button, and also that notification bell for you to be updated whenever we have a new The Unboxing video. So, I'll see you guys on the next video. Always stay safe. God bless. And peace.